Hi, I'm Aurora Kapo. I'm 21 years old. I'm from Albania and I study econometrics at the University of Amsterdam. Econometrics is very data-driven bachelor program. You get to use math and statistical methods in order to give answers to real-life economic problems. When I think about econometrics, I think that it's like being a doctor, but you are a doctor to people's economies and assets. For me, it's solving the problems in itself. The satisfaction that I get at the end, it pays off the amount of work that I put into it. Apart from the assignments that we do together, there are many activities that get us to meet up to not only talk about the knowledge that we have, but only see those on practice. Something that I also love about Amsterdam is that English is spoken everywhere. So being taught in English program, you get to connect more. And moreover, University of Amsterdam has a very great ranking. So my decision was very easily made. And I do believe that everything that I'm gaining as knowledge right now are going to help me reach the job that I want to do. However, even now I'm still unsure which path I should choose. But the one maybe that I'm between is being a risk manager at banks or a consultant in financial institutions.